Why do you insist on being called Muhammad Ali now?
That's my original name. That's a black man name. Cassius Clay was my slave name. I'm no longer a slave.
I'd like to say something right here. You know, Cassius Clay, yes.
Why do you want to say Cassius Clay when Howard Cosell and everybody is calling you Muhammad Ali? Now, why you got to be the one of all people who's color to keep saying Cassius Clay?
Howard Cosell is not the one who's going to fight you. I am.
You're making it really hard on yourself now. Why don't you keep the thing in the sport angle? Why don't you call me my name, man?
Well, what's your name? You told me your name was Cassius Clay a few years ago.
I never told you my name was Cassius Clay. My name is Muhammad Ali, and you will announce it right there in the center of that ring after the fight if you don't do it now.
For the benefit of this broadcast, him, all right?
You just acting just like an old Uncle Tom. Another Floyd Patterson. I'm going to punish you.
American Negro as someone with no confidence, no militancy, and they had done this by giving him images of heroes that weren't truly militant or confident. And now here comes Cassius, the exact contrast of everything that was representative of the Negro image. He said he was the greatest, all of the odds were against him, he set the odds makers, he won, he became victorious, he became the champ. They knew that as soon as people began to identify with Cassius and the type of image he was creating, they were going to have trouble out of these Negroes because they'd have Negroes walking around the street saying, I'm the greatest.
You
you share the same concern that Muhammad has for his draft status?
Oh, I certainly do. My views on the draft are clear. I'm against it. And I think the sooner our country does away with the draft, the better it will be for everybody.
America has completely closed all the doors on me. I'm not allowed to work in America, out of America. I was stopped right in my prime just when I started making money. So you can't compare me with nobody like Joe Lewis or nobody. And I
don't think we can compare you with anybody.
And tomorrow I can go back to get the money. If I would only deny my faith, if I would only join up against my religion, I could easily go back to making millions. So I can always say that I turned this down. I didn't lose it. I turned it down. And I go out still with my head high.